Peace to everybody. This is a follow-up story about April the giraffe, and it is official. April's baby boy has a name, and as you can see here, here's Oliver, the father of the baby giraffe. And 3 weeks after his birth, Animal Adventure Park has announced the name of April the giraffe's baby boy. The calf was born Saturday, March 16th, and fans across the world were asked to help name him in an online contest. Fans ultimately picked Kiefer's choice, passing the big decision on to the calf's care team. The team had 20 names to choose from and selected a Zai Zai or Zizi or some kind of name. According to the Animal Adventure Park Facebook post, his meanings that truly identify with the personality of the young male giraffe. And of course, as you can see here, I do believe it's April with her baby calf that she gave birth to on March 16th. Of course, this is or Facebook posters. Precious, powerful, beloved, and the mighty one are descriptive of the calf. Other top contenders include Finnegan, Apollo, and Zumi. Zizi is expected to grow to a possible 18 feet tall and weigh over 2,000 pounds. He currently weighs over 170 pounds and stands at 6 feet tall. So he's growing fast, and he's a pretty good sized giraffe to be growing for being 3 weeks old. Leave your comments below and tell me what you think about the name. I am out.